The country singer, who filed for divorce from the songwriter after 5 years of marriage, has reached a settlement agreement that would allow them to split time with 3-year-old son Hayes evenly, according to the legal documents obtained by multiple outlets January 8. The Bones singer would also pay Ryan $2,100 monthly in child support, should a judge sign off on the paperwork.